As we continue to increase our acclaim, more potential partners become willing to work with us. We can now approach an additional sponsor from the corporate tab.
Thank you. And with qualifying complete, let's review our top three today.
Hamilton, Bottas,
and Pierre Gasly.
Well, that wraps up qualifying, but don't worry, we'll be back tomorrow as we head into the Grand Prix. Plenty of action here at Silverstone. It was a memorable race, and what an impressive victory. So, Anthony, what made the difference out there today?
I think that smart tyre management on track and very smooth driving definitely assisted in their victory today. That combination meant they got the absolute maximum out of their tyres at all times.
Three celebrations. A real team victory today. Everybody played their part. Congratulations then to Mercedes. You're race winners today. On the driver's standings, more points for Valtteri Bottas, further solidifying his lead at the top of the table. So, Anthony Davidson, who would you rank as your driver of the day?
Well, you can't fault anything that Sergio Perez did out on the track today. He drove flawlessly, making him an easy pick.
It's time to check out the constructors' standings. Mercedes continue to extend their lead. Well, Ant, an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so click on that thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you have any thoughts or feelings about the most recent YouTube video you just saw, share a comment right below the description so I can share some thoughts and feelings with others in the community and make them feel welcome. So I'm aka Happy Car 957. Y'all have a great day and peace out.